Hey everyone, Lightning here, and welcome back to Pokémon Rocket Strike. So in the last episode, we caught a new Pokémon, a Sandile, which we named Wildo, and we also got our second gym badge. So that's pretty cool. We've got quite a lot of money now, so we can do some spending. Why is it so low down? I thought they were like supposed to be like here-ish. Is that like to... Oh, it's a trainer, that's why. That really shouldn't surprise me. So I did quite a lot of grinding in between last episode and this episode. Just because everyone seems to be really high leveled and like I'm really concerned they're gonna get destroyed. A level 23 Slowbro, that's what I'm talking about. That is ridiculous. That's the same Slowbro she was using, same Slowbro that was out. That wasn't taking orders. But seems we're doing alright now. Just knows curse, apparently. Which is really weird. Straight to the left. Like, it's just blocking the cut tree. It's not a huge issue, but just means I have to go the long way around. That's all. Oh my god, really, dude? Yeah, I'll look around, I suppose. Oh god. It just describes what the badges do. I'm not going to do that. There's normally an item out here, but I think you need the item finder to get it, I think. But anyway. Oh, berry powder. Sure, I guess. Why must you lie to me? Not one berry. Just because I don't have berries doesn't mean I'm lying about it. But anyway, what if, dude? I do not have a Poliwhirl, unfortunately. Yo, you know, Soldier Boy, me Soldier. Okay. Fire truck, yeah. Okay. Man, I haven't heard about Soldier Boy in freaking ages. Like, it was really popular when I was in school, like 10 years ago. Now it's like, I do hear it every now and then, the song, but yeah, it's weird. Doesn't seem to be as popular now. It's like a phase, a fad time. Oh, I forgot you had Machop. Ugh. Of course it misses. Oh, come on. There we go, Ghastly. So I'll switch. Bite. Poliwhirl, War Total, sorry, what am I talking about? Let's just switch. Oh, wow, 1 HP. And I have no potions. Great. Why didn't I buy any? I'm an idiot. Doing like no damage against this thing. It's so annoying. Of course you have a Luxio as well. Come on. That's that's what I mean, like, the Pokemon just get destroyed. They're so high level, these trainers' Pokemon. Ridiculous. Just defeated you, but, whatever. How annoying was that battle? You get a Pokemon Center. I was meant for the Pokemon Mart to buy some shit. I was actually going there, and then this stupid trainer came up, and I. Oh my god! This is stupid, man. This is ridiculous how this trainer's like in every freaking major building. That's really. Okay, that's a lot lower level than I've been dealing with, which is good. Wow, okay. When does Houndour evolve? Okay, we need to buy some freaking potions. It's a constant issue we're gonna run into, just getting smashed. Okay, we're at 15. Buy some Pokeballs as well. 15 of those. Need some repels, because it's so annoying. Get through areas. Alright, let's go. Anyway. Then we've got the Nugget Bridge coming up. Level 20. Good monster fight, I guess. I'm half expecting the last round to have like level 25 Pokemon. It's like something pretty deep. Oh, of course it's a double battle. They're low level, so that's okay, but. Mission power. That's good. Nothing. Of course. Should name that, but anyway, I did not. Emon. Another double battle. Yeah. Whenever they had two Pokemon, it's more than likely gonna be a double battle. Oh no. Alright. Last Nugget Trainer, then we have the Team Rocket replacement trainer, I guess. One Pokemon, but we've got figure off 22. Oh god. Oh god, it's not good. Alright, so switch. Head back to the Pokemon Center quickly. Don't wanna use a potion at the moment. Try and save him for later. Like, if the Pokemon Center is within like a decent distance away, that's not too far away, I'll just go back to it. But like if we're too far away from the Pokemon Center, you just have to use potions. Cheers, Nugget Yo-Yo. Not bad for a teenager. Okay. You look at Agent. Oh god. Fuck, dang it. I want to use that one. Oh god, hit please. Thank you. Alright, going to center again. So build those down. Ugh. Oh my god. This dude, I guess. T. It's really weird. Sometimes I don't have proper lines, I guess. What do we got out here? Oddish, oddish. Looks like the Ditto oddish. It's very weird. Bound sprout. Pidgey. Abra. Lotander. Nothing here that I really want to catch, to be honest. I think that I really want to catch. Anyway, let's move on. What was TM45 again? Tracked. Blech. Might just sell some of these TMs. I'm not going to use them, really. Anything different here? Probably not. I'm probably roughly the same Pokemon. Yeah, I don't think we use that similar Pokemon, so it's literally right next to the other one. Anyway, we have to battle again soon. What? Okay. Next dude. Machop. That's a problem, you've really got to train, like, if you don't, you just get destroyed. Really gotta train in this game. I do lots of grinding because if you don't, you can get wrecked. So I still get wrecked even with grinding. So just so high leveled. I think that's on purpose as well. Like your team's lucky grunt. Trying to get as hard as possible, I guess. Not hard as possible, but harder. Somebody else. Onyx. Oh, come on. Really? Oh, it has died. That's not good. That's okay. Able to defeat them. Did I train better? You did. There's a great party at South Putsu. Went there. Boy, no. Went there? Boy, no. What? Okay. Interesting. Yeah. Look low on the old health. God, your double kick is so weak. I mean, it's probably Nido, that's not very good, but Hi, my boyfriend is cool. Alright. I'm gonna rape. Agent power. Oh god. Oh, lock on's not good. I'm fine. As long as I can hit him. I think he hit her, whatever. Sandstorm. No. So annoying. These potions I've got to use. Just to stay healthy. Four Pokemon. Oh, God. Chris. Of course you do that. God damn. Ah, oh, paralyze, that's right. Oh, come on. Cool guy, I've got a girlfriend. Ah, God, what about you? That's not good. Oh, come on. Oh, God. Dang it. Oh, I keep forgetting to switch these and switch you out. It's so annoying. I'm constantly getting paralyzed, it's so annoying. Yep, just not hitting at all, are ya? Yep. Joke. Oh, God dang it. Constantly. You just get destroyed in this game. Using so many potions on these things is ridiculous. Do I have a... No, I don't. Ugh, anyway. Get a healthy one up front. They're probably going to be trainers down there. Stormarine. Luxio. You can hit, that is. I'm not going to talk to you guys because you'll be trainers more than likely. It's a bit of random grass there. He's stupid. SS took it. Yeah, cool story. Right. There's a random bit of grass. Is that no? That water? That is that? I can't remember, to be honest. I'm sure it probably is. It's like not supposed to be water there. I literally can't remember. No, it hasn't been long since I played a Fire Red, but I can't remember if there's ever water there. Totally want to risk talking to these people. No, hey, cool, they're just having a date.
let's do.
Let's get out of or Team Magma Grunt. Hello. You know if we can have a ridiculously high level Pokemon? No doubt. Get lost, Runt. Kecleon, 25. Oh, God. Can't push down the attack. Done. Should be dig. Should be dig. Normally is. I was supposed to sell some of these TMs, wasn't I? Yeah, dig, cool. I'll keep dig and water pulse, let's sell the rest. Well, I'll use this on someone. Get the Rildo, I guess. Tackle. Most logical choice. I'll quickly sell these TMs. Oh, God, they're gonna go a long way. Oh, I don't. Oh, they moved the Pokemon. Cool. Okay. So Slowbro's been moved. That's good. Make a bit more money. Buy some. I'll buy back the potions that I use in those freaking battles. I used Styx potions. That's ridiculous. Whale 15. Buy some low healing things as well. Because there seems to be constantly getting status changes. It's really annoying. Hit the rest. Always going to that. Always going to that freaking house. Gotta speed up. Anyway. Let's see what's down here, eh? Do we really need another? I mean, don't really need another member, but nice to have one. I didn't heal up. It's annoying. Do that quickly when I go back. It's annoying. Actually, there's nothing good in these routes, so like nothing. That's not bad. It's not bad. I already do have a ground type though. If I didn't have Wildo, probably would. Ah, oh, of course you are. There we go. Looks like there's someone blocking the underground path, which is odd. Must be another way we have to go. Maybe we can just go to Celadon or something. Not Celadon, Celadon? No, Saffron, sorry. I can just go straight into Saffron City. Because of Team Rocket, I guess? I don't know. Kind of curious who's taken over, Silphco. I'm gonna assume it's gonna be like Team Magma or Team Aqua, possibly. Because normally it's Team Rocket that does that. Alright, what are you gonna say for yourself? Nice badge you got there. Okay. Odd. I thought it was going to be like some sort of blockage or something. Can we not go this way? I'm going to assume not. Yeah, okay, cool. Yeah. Still haven't changed the way to do things, I suppose. Oh, of course. Of course. Did I heal? Yes, I did. I always forget if I healed or not, because I'm like so good with this stuff. Really need to heal something, really need to train somebody else. Nice Lisa Lola, so I'll put you up front. Alright, what's here? Just put any Pidgeys and Rattatas and garbage Pokemon. Oof, hello. Rock Tomb is so weak. There's gonna be nothing here, actually. Same old Pokemon. Same old garbage Pokemon. Whatever, there's literally nothing here. That's worth catching. Actually, I'm gonna switch. Don't want that. Alright, cool. Another trainer. Don't know why this just wasn't a double battle, but anyway. Well, this is double. That's probably why. But this is a double battle. See what I mean about getting status changes all the time? Like, it's ridiculous. There we go. Alright, let's put two more trainers there, and then let's have this dude. I stomp you like a bug. Boy, no! Okay. Safer. I'm not gonna bother just trying to heal. Pokemon Center coming up soon. Don't wanna waste the potion, to be perfectly honest. What's up here? Okay, weird. Nothing. That's a bit of water. Okay. What do you say, dude? Alright, cool. Let's put speed through these battles. Nice. Yeah, of course takes us out. No surprise there. What's all the starter Pokemon in this area? I can't get one in this area, but all the trainers seem to have one. Annoying. Oh my god. Just can't go anywhere without a trainer being there. So annoying. Of course, use protect. Oh, I'll start using protect, you stupid being. Great. Oh, yeah, of course, like all trainers need to have potions. Which is really annoying. Oh god. It's not gonna affect me, that sandstorm. Should do, anyway. Especially when I'm underground. Alright, we're healed now. You a trainer? But I'm surprised. Probably somebody else is a trainer in here. I don't want to talk to the other dude. Anyway. What's this called? Let's see if they do this guy if they can. He's trying to do his sand. I don't know if I want to go in here yet, because, dang, these Pokemon are so high level, it's ridiculous. Ugh, go on heal again! No, it's not my fault for bloody using double kick on a static Pokemon, but it is. Yeah, cheers. Might be challenged by more bored ones. Okay. There'll be a shit ton of trains in here. They'll probably like at least double the amount they normally have. The author, because the author of this game likes to put trainers everywhere. He'll just hate Team Rocket. Oh god. 28. That's insane. Wow, they actually defeated it. Why did it not have rollout? And this is stunned. You're normal type, aren't you? No, dark normal, I think? Or dark? I can't remember. Definitely not fairy type yet. Paralyzed again! Yay, I love being paralyzed all the time, it's great. Makes it hard to train. So good. Don't have time to heal either. Of course! Dig. Dig again. Please protect. But it's fine, because Dig takes two turns. Yeah, just stand in the doorway, like evils. Okay, you get walk into the door, you get jumped by three trainers. It's like, yay! Oh, yep, there we go. That's creepy, but whatever. I want you to evolve. I don't know when it's gonna evolve though. Oh god. Oh, of course. Trainer, surprising. I'll talk to you. Okay, no. Okay, so not every room's gonna have a trainer out, apparently. Which is good. You're a trainer, though. Like, whoa. How dare you barge in? Stand, wow. Okay, that did a lot of damage. Wow! Are you kidding? The stomp is a freaking annoying. Can someone please hit the Pokemon? It's so annoying. Can someone please hit? That will be great. I hate it when they don't hit Pokemon. Oh yeah, of course you have hypnosis. Just constantly using freaking sand attack and just destroy my accuracy. Ugh. That was annoying as hell. Yes, here we go. Yeah, yeah. Hell yeah. There we go. Finally got hand home. Yo yo. Let's have a look, see. Cool. But this is my cabin. Apparently not, though. Can I sleep in these beds? No, I can't. I'm gonna go and heal up. I wanna get cut today. Don't think I'll get to the gym today, though, to be honest. Because I've already been doing about, I don't know how long it's been recording. A while, I think. Kinda don't wanna fight every trainer though. There's so many of them. Oh, I should have remembered that, I'm an idiot. I really can't remember what is effective against some other stuff. I'm just spamming attacks. Just hope for the best. Super potion, yes, good. I'm gonna use some of those. Not all those down. Where's a revive gun? Up front, put Wildo up front, hopefully actually survive. Seems to be very fragile at the moment. Sheldon. Down again. So fragile. And that was a water attack, so it does make sense, but so annoying. Not much health either, are you? Oh my god! Yeah, just dies with poisoning. Thunderbolt, yeah, it's finding something different. Something stronger than Thundershock. Much better, it's like more than double the power. I can get rid of Thundershock, Thundershock sucks. Really sucks, Thundershock. Ether. We gotta put somebody else up front. And he's getting a little bit stronger than everybody else. Yeah, I finish this battle, get to 31. Get 30 to 31, sorry, and then Don't have a chance to do that. Switch. Heal up again. God, that's so annoying. Hildo, can you please survive a battle? That would be great. It'll be super good. It's hard to train you because you can keep fainting. Very difficult. Oh, Team Aqua. Ah, yep. Ludo survived the battle. Oof. Oh god. I mean, all Team Aqua's up here, isn't it? Yeah, it is. Ah, good times. Just destroy me now. What is that? Oh, yeah. Like, oh, it's Team Aqua, give them water types. It keeps the water types. Giovanna's down. Oh god. It's annoying when it's really annoying when they block the door so you can't go anywhere. So that's the one thing I don't like about this game is that they don't want to bring you out. They block the bloody doorway, then you have to go back out and back in again. It's annoying. Oh, okay. Didn't think surprising, but all right. Yeah, is the one thing that. Nice, evolving you. I've been helping a little bit. Negative Mr. Video. Just annoying, I have to go back and forth to Pokemon Center every like five seconds, but a lot. Kyogre cry. Okay. Back out, back in, back and back out, sorry. A little bit annoying. Wish they made like this guy's eyesight a bit shorter so I got to hear. You can go down. Oh, they, you got to hear like, oh, block it. But anyway. Motion on everybody. Yay. Except it looks like another nose leaf is down. Really should put something else up front. It's purple. I suppose because it's supposed to be Kyogre or something. Definitely stronger than it was, which is good. Alright, let's head to the rival fight. Get cut and that'll be it, I think. I don't really want to fight anybody else, to be honest. What the heck? Oh god, dang it. The new rival, but... anyway. Level 30 gold bat. Oh, of course. Got rid of it anyway, but... Doggo versus Doggo. I really need a new fire move. Ember's not cutting it anymore. I like how everything has a status move change. It's so annoying. Status change move. Sharpedo. Sharpedo 33. That's insane. And we beat it, but 33 at this stage in the game. That's insane. Like, I think what the highest Pokemon he has at this point is like normally 18, 20 at the most. 33, that's insane. Anyway, let's go. Oh, of course. Of course you're a trainer! You little bastard. Okay, mate, there's no need for that, but... Everyone's starting to get... Give me that. HM or HM Kurt. It just froze. Are you kidding? Oh, there we go. The heck? Well, look, there we go. Okay, good. So it froze for a bit, but I had to mess around with the thing a bit. Did I get it? Yeah, I got it. Just gonna stay there, I guess. Alright, cool. Oh, I really shouldn't come in here. God dang it. Anyway. Might as well get some training, I suppose. Really weird that it has the Kyogre cry, it's really odd. So annoying. Come on, there we go, 32. We need to train on Pokemon though. Especially Wildo. We need him to evolve. So he's not. Probably shouldn't fight Team Aqua with him though. Surprised. Crunch. I'll get rid of Boy. Same move essentially, but just stronger. How did I miss my attack? Not miss it. What's these? Ugh, whatever. Let's get out of this stinking shit. Do these last few battles and we'll get out. I'm assuming it's gonna be Team Aqua or Team Magma that's gonna take over. Ah, Silphco. Let's get everyone to 30, hopefully. And the only one that's not gonna be 30 is probably Oh, hello, here we go. Nice. Yeah. 3 evolutions in one episode. It's pretty cool. It's just weird that it has different cries, it's just odd to me. Yeah. This boss. That's not nice. Yo-yo. Let's have a look at him. Oh, her. Like, all my Pokemon are... Almost all my Pokemon are female. Okay, so it's three of them. Three are female and two are male. Okay. At 69 attack. Nice. So we've got pretty terrible defense and special attack. The only decent ones are attack and speed. Everything else is pretty meh. What does Stardust do again? Oh, I can sell it. Okay, cool. Alright, last room. You're a trainer. What's he say? They said my power level was under 1000. Bullshit. Okay. Whatevs. Alright, let's move on, I suppose. Let's get out of this stinking ship. I'm over it. Is it gonna stay here? The heck? It doesn't normally stay here. I don't care though. I'm outsies. I am out of here. Alright. I'm not gonna do the gym today. I just feel like I might do a little bit of training before we do that. Cause, yes. Anyway, guys, I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next one. See ya.